Hey guys, what's going on? It's that PULS3 coming at you guys with some more WWE 2K15 My Career with Captain Falcon. In the last episode, we helped put over our boy Flash Silva. And now we're moving on here to see what else we got going on in my career. As you can see, my heel meter is at an all-time high. Captain Falcon ain't playing around anymore, man. Times have changed, and so has Falcon. So let's see what we got here. Nothing? Okay, Vicky, that's fine, but you remember when I have nothing, Vicky, you remember what happens. People get hurt. They get hurt bad. So, Titus, you're going down. Well, Titus, I hope you enjoy your 10 to 15 seconds of fame, if you want to call it that, because you're going to get hurt. And you're going to get hurt really, really bad. Hey, what's up, Titus? Idiot. This is what I'm doing, Vicky. This whole roster will be injured, I swear to God. If you don't give me a story, I'm gonna take out everybody. Everyone's gonna get hurt. See what we got, man. Yeah, you gonna get in touch with me, Vicky? Well, like before, you better get in touch with me soon because someone's getting hurt. Every week until you give me something, someone's getting hurt. Tyson Kidd, how you doing? Tyson Kidd, how you doing? Yeah, you feeling good? You feeling good, Tyson?
Tyson Kidd in this one. He has that determined look in his eyes.
Yeah?
Oh, he sure does.
I want to introduce you to my the greatest love of my life, but guess that's what's going to happen here. Sorry, Tyson. It wasn't supposed to be like this. It wasn't supposed to be like this. Yeah? Yeah, that's the only time you heard Tyson's Kidd music ever again. Because I'm putting him down. Put him down for good, Vicky, and I'll continue doing it. I'll continue doing it, Vicky. Better give me a damn storyline. Oh, you don't have anything for me, Vicky? Well, that's fine. I guess I'm gonna have to take out a crowd favorite, Dolph Ziggler. It wasn't supposed to be like this. You know, Ziggler, I actually kind of respect you, but
blow the roof off the house.
I gotta do what I gotta do, Ziggler. If I have to hold this whole damn company hostage, I'll do it. I'll do it.
Oh,
idiot. Here's this chair for you. It wasn't supposed to be like this, Ziggler. It was never supposed to be like this. I like how you've been carrying yourself lately. Well, thank you, Triple H. I'm glad you contacted me. You might be the future of the WWE. I'll be watching your match tonight to confirm this. Well, thank you. Finally, I get the notice that I needed. Vicky, if you're not going to do it, Triple H is going to have to do it because I'm going to take out the whole roster and someone didn't stop me. So, John, I'm coming. Switzerland, huh? I heard that this place suck cocks in hell.
Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, Captain Falcon.
Nice glasses indoors, you fucking dork. We'll have to see if John Cena's feeling lucky and great. If he's feeling lucky and great, we could have an issue. We'll have to wait and see here.
And approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts.
No! We could have some trouble here.
Here we go. And this one's destined.
Come on, John, let's lock up, kid.
Demolition Derby.
You're my young boy.
Has the arm, Falcon.
Gotcha. Easy. Oh, John! I'm about to drop you like I just dropped those frames. Come on, John. What you got? What you got?
The leg across his opponent.
Time to singe. Oh, there you go, John. Nah, I don't think so.
There's the counter by Falcon.
Dropping. Oh, you know a little bit about that, don't you, John? Dropping the leg.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Since you're like the complete same person as the guy who used to drop the leg. No, John. Hold on.
A swift kick.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I did that way too fast. I thought he was going to try to throw me out. All these damn CPUs never throw you out. They just do that move. I had to figure that out. Ooh, there you go. John, I'm sorry. You can get in some moves. I'll let you get in some moves. But Triple H is watching. So I got to win, okay? I got to win. I'm not losing, John. And if you think you're going to beat me, you're sadly mistaken. Nice, dude. That's a nice move.
John Cena has been squarely under the brightest
But I, this is a nice one too, John, where I break your fucking neck.
At the top level of World Wrestling Entertainment was against Kurt Angle. I mean, as a complete unknown, Cena stepped right up.
Come on, Cena. This is for Triple H.
That's jumping into the deep.
You know that? Did you know that? Come on, John, you're supposed to be the leader of the WWE. Well, I guess that's me now.
The kick connects.
I take over where I gotta take over! Ugh. Falcon Oku Driver!
He's out.
Come on, Johnny boy.
I don't like how slow.
Come on, John.
Oh,
comeback, huh?
Well,
that's fun, John. That's fun, John. See, Triple H, I study tapes. I've been watching the tapes. I know when he's going to do stuff. I know. I can look at that. On the fly, I learn reversals. On the fly, Triple H. You are looking at the absolute best wrestler in this company. Hands down, no one can beat me.
That had a major effect on Cena's career and the goal.
Hey, don't stand up, John, because I'm not going to let you. Watch your neck. Watch your neck. You all right? Watch your neck. Ooh, a little stamina. That got my little gas here, John. Doing too many moves on you. Yeah? You like this? Huh? You like this? Huh? You like that? How much you get up? So I can hit you with this. Bam! Ooh, stamina's down again. Just wait till it's up though, John. Ooh, you're not gonna let me do the fucking Falcon roll? Alright, that's fine, John.
John Cena being pressed hard.
Gotcha. I'm gonna do it now.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to do it now, John. I'm going to do it now. Oh, yes, I am. You like this, John? Oh, yeah, you like that one, don't you? Oh, yeah. I can see it in your face. You love that one. You're on the floor. You're trash to me.
This guy's just getting worn out. Whoa.
Get up, John. Not too fast, though.
Falcon.
And Falcon Tonic.
Huge move.
But it's not over yet, John. It's not over yet, John. You good, buddy? You look a little tired, John. You look a little tired, John. Falcon Adjustment. John Cone. 1, 2, 3. Hope you're watching well, Triple H. You're looking at the new face of the entirety of professional wrestling. And that was all she wrote, huh, Cena? That was all she wrote. Hope you're watching well, Triple H. Hope you are watching damn close. Yeah, baby, woo! Hold on now.
The
authority.
Here comes the authority. They were definitely pleased with that performance. Yeah, I gotta wonder what this means for him.
Oh, baby. Oh, my. The authority was very pleased with that. very, very pleased, Ozzy. Greatest of all time, even. Wow. 100,000 Twitter followers. Wow. That's crazy. Look at that. The authority likes what I'm doing. Great win last week. There are perks to being the face of the WB. I was a prize for you this week. I hope this will motivate you to become the top dog. What's Triple H got in mind for me, man? What's the authority got in mind for me, man? I'm excited. Let's see what we got. Bring it on, Triple H. I'll take any and all challenges. Anything you want me to do, I will do it. I will do it, Triple H.
What's Roman Reigns doing out here?
Hold on now. What is this?
Can't be good.
What, is Roman Reigns going to cheer on Daniel Bryan? Uh-oh, wait a minute. Oh, Cone! What? What?
Tossed him a chair.
Oh my god! What? Has Roman Reigns...
win the match off a chair shot.
Is he aligning himself with the Shield? There's definitely something fishy going on.
Oh my. What is happening right now? We have developments, people. Developments. We have developments. What is happening right now? Holy shit. Roman Reigns just helped me beat Daniel Bryan. The authority likes me. Stuff is happening. Wow, a win against Daniel Bryan. I think that puts you in line for a main event match against Randy Orton in the next pay-per-view. Now we will see who is the face of the WWE. This is getting ridiculous. Well, I just got a match cleared by our GM. Daniel Bryan and I versus the faces of the WWE, Captain Falcon and Randy Orton. Okay, sounds good to me. Sounds good to me. Oh!
Again, they attack his opponents.
We are the ultimate team.
Protected by the Shield.
This is the new DeSquad. This is DeSquad of WWE 2K15, man. No one is going to take us down. Seth Rollins, Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, Randy Orton, Triple H, Batista, and Captain Falcon. Who can stop this team? Nobody. Nobody can stop this. We rule this company with an iron fist. Oh my god. This guy definitely can't stop us with his stupid beard. What's up, Randy? Let's get this jabroni. Let's get this jabroni mark. Oh! Oh, shit. Daniel? Daniel's got a comeback. I'm getting out of here, Cone. If you just give me a second. Jeez.
Because that move is every bit as brutal.
No! Sorry, Randy. John Cone. This damn guy.
He's putting those educated feet to good.
You can't stop this, Daniel Bryan. You might as well focus on Randy Orton. Uh-oh, Daniel Bryan's getting the upper hand. Oh, shit. There you go, Randy. Stomp this man out. Stomp this little vanilla midget out. There you go. Extinguish his fire. Cut his beard. Cut his hair. Cut his beard and his hair, and he's nothing.
But the Apex Predator's punt kick has ended plenty of matches by itself.
Right.
I know we've both seen him use it countless times.
Get out of here. Randy, kick his ass. Sweep the leg, Randy. Sweep the leg.
Woo! To do a massive amount of damage.
Randy. Randy. John Cone, you gotta be in a better position than that. I'm not gonna go in there and try to help a suplex, Randy. We're the faces of the WWE. We finish stuff with finishers, okay? Oh man, Randy, he's so close. The DDT. Oh baby. Daniel Bryan's about to be Daniel Fryan. What, Daniel dying? Look at Randy. I'm not even gonna do, I don't even need to do anything.
And this has gotta be it. And the count's broken.
Cena, you're gonna keep doing that? That's gonna be an issue, kid. So why don't you get your ass over here, Cena? Oh! You good, Randy? You good? I got this jabroni Mark nerd out here. You just worry about Daniel Bryan. Gotcha! RKO! Sorry, Daniel. One, two, three. The faces of the WWE representing the squad, Randy Orton and Captain Falcon. Can't be stopped, won't be stopped. Yeah, baby!
Randy Orton and Captain Falcon.
Hell yeah! What can we say, man? It's hard to lose when you're the faces of the WWE. It's hard to lose. I will fight till I take my last breath. I'm so famous. I'm so good. I'm so good and famous. Just making sure we have two healthy uninjured competitors for our pay-per-view main event. Okay. I think I'll face the stronger of the two. This should be a real match. What? Hey, Santino. Get the fuck out of my face, man. Who the hell is this guy? What is this? I'm glad, you know, I'm facing one of the toughest competitors in the WWE. This shows how good of a competitor I am. I'm going into one of the biggest pay-per-views of my life, and I'm facing the strongest man in WWE history. Shows what kind of man I am. How you doing, John Cone's helping Santino. John Cone isn't with the squad.
Oh man, he landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Come on, Santino.
What a beast.
God, this match is taking a lot out of me. I'm pretty gassed out. I'm pretty gassed out, Santino. This is pretty crazy. This match is pretty killer. Ooh, oh my god, Santino is kicking the shit out of me, man. Kicking the hell out of me. Oh man. I don't know how I'm going to recover from that one. Good god, I don't know how I'm going to recover. Oh no, he's just wiping that off like it's nothing, huh? Doing pretty good, Santino, huh?
He gets out of trouble.
Oh!
Watch it!
Oh, no sell, but I get right back up and I put you. Ooh! Santino, a big man on campus, huh?
Santino Marella shows us some clever offense here.
Now hold the fucking phone. Hold up. Get off me.
Reversal.
All right, yeah, you know what? Let me show you my strength. Get out of here. You good, Santino?
No. Try to put him away.
Falcon roll, baby. You like that, huh? You like the falcon roll? Huh? Put a little wasabi on that, huh? You like this? Yeah, you like that.
He's done.
It's all right, Santino. Let's go ahead and finish this off, kid.
He's measuring.
Here we go. Falcon Tonic.
He could pin his opponent.
That's
right
it. One, two, three.
Falcon wins.
Nobody kicks out of the Falcon Tonic, baby. Nobody.
And here's just
that was a killer match for the pay-per-view. That shows how beastly of a competitor I am. Never stop going forwards, man. Beating
winner,
the best wrestlers in the world. Beating the best wrestlers in the world. Whew. I'm pretty sweaty right now. In real life, too. I'm sweaty all around, dude. Yeah, Vicky, whatever. Do whatever you want, Vicky. I go by Triple H now. I ain't got time for you, baby girl. We moving on. Now that you've had the time to think about it, are you going to let me mentor you into being the number one guy in the WWE? It would be an honor to be coached by the King of Kings. Awesome. Welcome to the good life. In the words of Ric Flair, you be styling and profiling. Oh, baby. My new mentor, Triple H, the King of Kings. Exciting stuff in the world of my career with Captain Falcon. Oh, wait a minute. I'm facing Randy Orton one-on-one. I got him in an ankle lock. There's Triple H in a suit.
That's Triple H. What's he doing? He just signaled for the bell. I think he just signaled for the bell. Oh, this is a travesty.
Run for your life, Cone. I don't know, Randy. I don't know what happened. I got to go, though.
He just handpicked his champion.
See ya, you fucking mark. Fuck the squad. Welcome the new face of the WWE, Captain Falcon. Please treat him with the most utmost respect and you'll have to answer to me. Yes, I know. I am the best wrestler in this company, hands down. Oh, and Randy, you lost the title. Bummer, dude. Oh, man. All right. Well, I don't have anything going on right now, so, Ziggler, how you doing, man? People like you. Well, they're not going to like you much longer because I'm going to take you out. You feeling good, Ziggler, huh? I'm the new face of the WWE, Ziggler, and you're nothing. Nothing but a jabroni. So why don't you come on out here, Ziggler? Now, come on, school. Come on out here, buddy.
He might be trying to get this one.
Idiot. The fuck out of here. Another one down. It'll keep coming if you don't give me something, Vicky. It'll keep happening. You don't want to injure your entire roster, do you? Then you better please me. Because I'll go to Big Daddy Warbucks, Triple H, and that'll be the end of your career, Vicky. It'll be over for you. You'll be gone. Sayonara. The fuck out of here. Captain Falcon, someone has requested to fight you. John Cena wants you in a match. I need a good warm-up. Count me in. All right, I'll start the match then. You'll be facing John Cena tonight. Good luck. Dayton, Ohio. Y'all like NASCAR? Y'all like NASCAR? Huh? And Doritos? Duh. Fucking losers.
From Charlotte, North Carolina, Captain Falcon.
Yeah, baby. The new face of the WWE is here. Bow to me. Boo. This guy sucks. He sucks. He sucks dick. Yeah, John, you get the jobber entrance, okay?
Some of the most passionate reactions from fans you'll ever hear.
I don't think John's happy about me joining the Authority. There's nothing you can do about it, John. There's nothing you can do about it. There's nothing anyone can do about it. Me and Triple H, we run the WWE. You just work in it. Oh, John, you know the rules. I win, you lose. Where's it at? Oh, there it is.
What a beast Falcon's been so far.
Gotcha! Play you down, Jabroni Mark. Come on, John, you requested this match. Stand up, John. You requested this match with me, and you're going to waste my time? You're going to waste Falcon's time? Huh?
Falcon.
I believe I saw that you were the WWE champion, John. You gonna waste my time like this? Huh? Get the fuck out of here, John.
I mean, he grew up in a house.
There you go. Drop me like those frames just dropped.
The Cena brothers were always beating up on each other.
No.
They practically had their own WWE business right there in the basement. John had already built his own set of moves by the time he hit puberty. Just out of those battles with his brothers.
You must be stupid. John, how dare you Samoa Joe me? For that, you will die. Come on, John. You're supposed to be this strong man. Big old chest muscles. You requested the match, John. And now, you're gonna die. You know, here we go, John.
Talk about his family background and how all those
the crowd doesn't know how to react, baby. I got you. Hey, John. Watch out. The Falcon roll, John. Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, stretch you out. Oh, oh, stretch out. Got you, Johnny. What the fuck are you for? You're a disgrace. Don't you ever request a match with me again. Don't you ever, 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 John. Unless it's for that championship, John, I don't ever want to see your name again.
I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
Oh. Come on, John. Into the corner for you. Okay. No, 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 no. No, 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 John. You must be out of your damn mind. All right. Over there for you. Flip. Okay. All right, John. You know what? I'm sick of you no-selling shit. Oh no. Gah! Where's he dragging me?
Look at this.
John, you're schnerious.
And that was only a one. And Falcon
no.
Comes up with a great counter.
Hey John, come on. Look at this, John. Oh.
Uh-oh. It might be time.
Oh, you feel a little froggy, huh? That's not how this works, John. That's not how this works, John. And pow, right in the kisser. Oh shit, he's already getting up.
Back to the ring.
It's okay, John. Oh shit, I didn't mean to get out of the ring. Got you.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, you all a groggy, I see.
Falcon.
You all a groggy, I see. How about a Falcon Oku driver, John? Drop frame so hard right there. You feeling good, John?
Look at this.
You feeling good, John? How about a Falcon adjustment for you, John? Did that feel good? Get over there, Falcon. Count this, Jabroni. Get out of here. One, two, three. You're going to request a match with me and then lose to your own finisher. You're a mark. Cone, get this guy out of here. I don't ever want to see this guy again. You're going to request a match with me and then lose to your own finisher. Get the fuck out of my ring. So I get this guy out of here. This guy, this is a disgrace. Me and Triple H, we just don't have time for this anymore, okay? We don't have time for stuff like this. All right, John, so why don't you go on? Get the fuck out of here. Why don't you get the fuck out of here, John? Do you feel that? It's the WWE Universe sensing a new star being born. They can feel it. You're on a path to greatness. But let me remind you, all paths lead through me. Shut up, John. I just kicked your ass with your own finisher. You're nothing to me, John. You're nothing to me. Here's the deal. If you put on a 4-star or better, I will personally teach you what it takes to be the best in the business. John. Alright, you got yourself a deal, John. Tables match, John? Okay. 4-star match, John? Okay. Alright, John, here we go. Tables match. 4 stars. I can do this. Bam. Doing kicks in the air, John. Doing punches in the air. I don't care.
And you better believe his time is
now. No. 4 stars means I kick your ass. Tables match, huh? Have I ever played a tables match? I don't think I've ever played a tables match on this game, weirdly enough. Yo! How about that, John? That looked like your Hurricane Rana. Oh, wait a minute. Bam! Why don't you stand up and get this heat? Oh, come on, John. You gotta stand up, man. You gotta do something about it, man. Oh! Oh, wait a minute. I'm going to the other side, too. Bam! Come on, John. What is this? You want me to carry you to a 4-star match? Huh? You want Daddy Meltzer to give us 4 stars when you're just sitting there? Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, DDT on the chair. Okay, John. Why don't you go ahead and go up there, John? Huh? Why don't you go ahead and go up there?
He's in a bad spot here.
And we'll go ahead and get this out of the way, John! Bam! Let me get this chair right here, John.
Right about now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh. Oh, shit. No!
And down he goes. Good God. Is he pressing a secret button to move?
Oh, no. What are you doing, John?
I mean,
what are you doing, John?
Good feeling. I can promise you that. He drops the elbow.
Dropping elbows and shit on me? That's not nice. Oh, here we go. John's making his comeback. I can't reverse shit. There we go.
Falcon.
Here we go, baby. Falcon Uncle Driver.
Huge move.
Easy, John.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Yeah, he is, because I'm going to make him stand. Oh,
he's
God.
He's getting hooked. Cena reverses it. Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
What you... Oh, John.
There's a table.
No, you don't!
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Wait. What? What just happened?
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here.
Are you kidding?
Here is your winner, John.
Look at the carnage. Wow.
This damn jabroni!
You win big.
What? Oh my God. If that was Vicky, you're about to have a lot of dead superstars. Oh, you're gonna give me another shot next week? All right, John. Extreme rules, John? Okay. All right, damn it. This time, John, we don't have cheesy stipulations where I can suicide dive my head through a table and lose. What is this? Piece of shit. We're getting 4 stars, John. We are getting 4 stars, John. Oh, nice. He got that quick.
Falcon.
As you can see, though, I'm still better, John. I'm still better. I should go get a weapon and destroy you, but right now, I'm just going to take you down to the ring just to show you. I mean, I've already beaten the hell out of you. I mean, you only win with stupid gimmicks, but, you know.
Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
Yeah, there you go. There you go, John. Come on, take these kicks, man. Come on. Come on, John. Why don't you come on? Come on, John. Sick of you. Get on up. Take this heat. Oh, God.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
John, what are you doing? I'm gonna need you to go on with that.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. Great offense by John Cena.
Oh my God! Get out of here! All you John Cena marks out there, I hope you like that.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that?
Come here, John! Hey, ref, why don't you go ahead and count?
He wasted one. Kick out by Cena. Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods. Do yourself a favor and go be a part.
There you go, John.
Running weekly episodic television show in history.
There you go.
What an impact from that kick. Great move. They could hear that one up in the rafters. And the knuckles could
Oh, good God. John Cena just powered through that one. Oh. John. John. Oh. I was about to slide out, John. You got lucky on that one. Oh, damn. He is dropping some elbows. Hold on, John. Damn. Let me go ahead and grab you real quick for the Falcon Oku driver. Now, John. This is an Extreme Rules match, John, so let me remake last week's match. But this time, some bullshit ain't happening.
And he's heading back in.
What the fuck? John's cheating. No, you don't, John. No. As a matter of fact, John, let me just go ahead and break everything in your body. You good? You good, John?
If he keeps this up, this
John, what happened? Come on. Get up, John.
Another vicious shot with
that. Uh-oh, you got a comeback, I see, John. Oh, looks like the table totally saved my life there. Oh, no, I'm out of energy. Oh, that hurt. Oh, Johnny boy. No comeback for you.
My, what thunderous impact.
Jabroni nerd. Oh, no, I thought I was going through the table. Get up, John. Oh, no, it was right beside the table. John, you got so lucky. You got so lucky, John. Let me do something, John. Okay, fuck, you know what? Fuck all the damn weapons, John. You're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you right now with the Falcon Tonic, and you're not gonna be able to get up. Yo! Wait a minute, what's this? What's, no?
He drops the elbow.
Oh, you couldn't do your move, huh, John?
There's the counter by Falcon. Uh-oh.
Here it is, baby. Falcon Tonic!
And this has got to be it.
That's got to be it. That's got to be it. One, two, three.
And that's the match.
Get out of here, Johnny boy. Go back to your home. Go back to your mother.
Let's go to the highlights here. Let's take a look at some see what
Jabroni Mark John Cena. Falcon Tonic got you all messed up. Yeah, baby. Here's your winner, the best in the world, the King of Kings, the God of professional wrestling. Greatest of all time. Ooh, don't stroke my ego too much. That, my friend, is what being a WWE superstar is all about. The WWE universe is right about you. You are special. I'm a man of my word. Let's meet up and train together soon. I have a lot to teach you. Captain Falcon, I recognize you as one of the top superstars in the WWE. You now have access to my finisher, signature, and taunts and match. Man, get the fuck out of here. No one's gonna use your shitty stuff, you mark. What? Get out of here. Alright guys, I think that's a good place to end for this episode. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Remember, if you did, to leave a like. Subscribe if you guys are not subscribed for more of that WWE goodness on my channel. I'll talk to you guys next time. See ya!
CM Punk is the best. Yes, he is. Click the subscribe button. Yes, you know you want to. Yes, you do. Click it today.